Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
Can you hear me at the behind?
Yeah.
Okay. Welcome to the unique table topic contest. It's called a 3-in-1. In essence, there will be 3 challenges to this contest. I have with me a bag which contains a few props. I have a cup which contains the name of personalities, and I have a topic which is common to all the participants. Is this clear? Participants, is this clear?
Yes.
Okay. The rules of the contest are: pick one prop from the bag, pick a chit which contains a personality, link both, and you need to talk for a maximum of 1 minute. After this, you will be given a topic. Link the topic, the personality and the prop and speak for a further maximum of 1 minute. Total time is 2 minutes 30 seconds. The green will go at 1 minute, the amber at 1 minute 30 seconds, the red at 2, with a grace period of 30 seconds. But the timer, please note, when I make a stop and call the speaker with the topic, you have to stop. You don't have a timer still. Okay? And for the benefit of the contestants, I'll have a demo here so that it becomes very clear to the contestants. To have a demo, can I call up upon Mr. T.K. Ramesh? The smaller the size, the bigger the voice.
Okay, for what?
He is our demo speaker for today. Okay. You have to pick one prop from the bag. Okay. You have to pick a personality from here. Who's the personality?
Yediyurappa.
Okay. Please speak on both for a minute.
What a combination. Contest chair, Toastmasters and the contestants. Yediyurappa and capsicum. If it had been at least Mallika Sharawat and capsicum, I can talk about spiciness. Yediyurappa and capsicum. Let me look at it. Look at three facets of Yediyurappa. One, the facet where he thinks he is the chief minister. Another, where others don't think he is. And third, what Congress wants him at every point of time. Every 3 months he has spice in his life. Either he has to go to Manjunath Swami temple or he has to have a case against this lice road. So Yediyurappa and capsicum are in some way spicy also, because they add spice to the political scene in Karnataka. Green? Yeah.
Where there is a door, there is a way.
Yeah, a lot of people want to show a door, only he is not seeing the way. Unfortunately for him, there are many doors. When somebody opens one door, he goes through the other door and comes back to the open door, back to the same room. So where there is a door, there is a way is still not happening, while all the other people wish. He seems to have many doors. Having said that, what door he wants to show for the people of Karnataka and the state of Karnataka, we are yet not sure. We sincerely hope he shows a door of progress, shows a door of prosperity, and above all, let him show a door where Karnataka is self-sufficient in power today. As we all know, we pay double or triple the amount for every unit of power we buy from other states. If at all we need to have real spice in life, if not like a regular green chili, at least to some extent like this capsicum. I wish Yediyurappa sincerely work towards harnessing the possibilities of power for the state of Karnataka. Back to you, sir.
Where there is Ramesh, there is always a way. I will announce the name of the contestants for the benefit of the judges present here. Speaker number 1, Satlej. Speaker number 2, Pramod. Speaker number 3,